I was 13 years old and I picked a book from the library and opened it in the middle, and accidentally it opened in a page that talked about Dr. Penfield doing a neurosurgical procedure in a patient with epilepsy. It made me decide that I wanted to study medicine. We have a saying in epilepsy, we say that there are many faces of epilepsy. We have many types of epilepsy, but it also means that several patients with the same type of epilepsy may have different manifestations of their disease, and they may have very different responses to different treatment modalities. I consider my job as an epileptologist to use my knowledge of this, the diagnostic and therapeutic modalities to find a way to treat the person that is unique to their persona, to their unique situation, and basically treat epilepsy as a personal disease. I had a patient who gave me two aha moments. She was a young, highly functioning lady that got afflicted with her epilepsy during her mid-teenagers. By the time she got to age 18, she decided, I had it with the epilepsy, I want to have a surgical treatment if possible. So she came to the adult epilepsy program and asked to be evaluated. A year passed, and then we had a new model of vagal nervous stimulator released. It can detect increase in heart rate due to a seizure. And upon detection, it will deliver a little stimulus to the vagus nerve in hopes of aborting the seizure or stopping it from spreading further. She agreed to get the VNS, and we adjusted it to her personal setting, and in a matter of 6 to 9 months, seizures slowly decreased in frequency and were completely gone. She initially started to play the piano, to dance ballet. After a while, she got herself back to school. Then she went and get a job, so she didn't have time to play the piano or dance the ballet as much. So she basically went to a full experience of life as she wanted it.